you've got a choice, but thank you for choosing Bronco Airlines.
Seth, my friend, you couldn't give us a lift to Nibelheim, could you?
A little far, but not too far, I reckon. The old girl should be more than up to the challenge.
Why did I open the door? I should have heeded the stories, the warnings. It is an abomination. I can't stop shaking. I have to destroy this card. I know that. But still, I... It's too late now. She will not be denied.
Malfunction! Malfunction! Abnormal levels detected. Running search complete. Levels confirmed to be a match for Queen's Blood Creator Ladrell Belmont. Conducting follow-up search. 2 hits. Mr. Belmont's obituary and a voice recording by the reporter who discovered the body. Preparing voice recording.
I'm currently standing outside the home of Ladrell Belmont, the famed creator of Queen's Blood. Now let's hope he's willing to answer a few questions for us.
What's this smell? It's awful. Mr. Balmon, are you home? Oh my God, I can't believe it. Mr. Balmon is dead. How long has he been in here? It must have been ages. His body is...
The results of the autopsy reveals the cause of death to be starvation. The state in which he was found suggests that he had been playing Queen's Blood without stopping to eat, drink, or sleep.
I found numerous cards scattered on the floor around him, and... Hold on. What's this? That card... It looks like... The Shadow...
The recording breaks up after that. As it so happens, Mr. Belmont was in possession of the world's one and only Shadow Blood Queen card. However, the card was not found in his home, leading to theories that the reporter who discovered the body stole it. The reporter in question subsequently went missing and... Unexpected shutdown occurred. System rebooting. Do not shut off power. What was I doing? Memory restored. I had just registered a loss against you in a game of Queen's Blood.
Yeah.
Version update required to secure path to world domination. Thank you very much for playing with me.
Congratulations, Cloud. You have attained the rank of Blood Tactician. Speaking of, I've received intel that Regina, the card game maiden you met on the Shinra 8, is in Gungaga. A clash between two players of your caliber would surely be one for the ages. I can't wait to watch.
Engage QB Pro. That is unfortunate. Perhaps another time then?
Need a lift? Hold on tight! appreciate the business.
Try some of our homegrown produce.
It's springtime, boys! I say we spend it.
Thanks for coming in.
Cloud, fancy seeing you again. What are you doing here? No, don't tell me. Are you here for a match? I'm game, I guess. Well, come on. You doing this or what?
tell you a story. Once, there lived a queen of peerless beauty and compassion. She loved her people, and they in turn loved her. But one day, a change came over the queen. In the blink of an eye, her love turned to hate, her compassion to cruelty. Fair and beauteous though she remained, her heart became black as pitch. Conquest was now her cause, her subjects mere fodder to feed her boundless ambition. And so her kingdom grew as her people perished. Until, that is, a ray of hope appeared. A sorceress who would be their salvation. The Emerald Witch, they called her. And with her arcane powers, she led the people in rebellion, captured the queen, and put her to death. Yet blood as dark as shadow. And from this wicked ichor, the myriad fiends of the world were born. And that is the story of the Shadow Blood Queen. Some call it a parable, a myth, a fairy tale, and I wish it were. But she is as real as you and I. And she is coming. Her resurrection is nigh. You know what must be done. She cannot be allowed to return. She must not reclaim her throne. I pray you will succeed where I so miserably failed. You are our last hope, Cloud. I await you at the Haunted Hotel. You must hurry.
Don't mind me. Not been feeling so hot. Hey, Cloud, do you know anything about the Shadow Blood Queen card? It's the most powerful card in the world. One of a kind. Though, it seems there's a special card that can supposedly counter it. The Emerald Witch.
Sorry. Just forget I said anything. Tired is all. Too many competitions lately. You're not here to play. You sure?
Fixin' to fly?